draft and thickness analysis. This is a typical plastic part. Firstly, check the draft angle. Uncheck the Use Rainbow Coloring. Change the angle value to a suitable one. Move the mouse over the model to browse draft angle of any position. Now, add draft angle on required faces. Set the fitted draft angle value to -2. Continue to add draft angle to other edges. Turn the model around and pick other edges. Now, all these faces are displayed in green. They are well defined. Next, check the product thickness. Set the thickness range to suitable values. Then select the shape to start the analysis. It will take a few seconds to finish the calculation. Here is the final result. Now, you can dynamically browse the thickness information on any position. According to the color display and thickness information, we can confirm whether the product structure is reasonable. Various different analysis tools are available to help designers to check the part or the assembly and accelerate the design process.